Hi guys, it's Nick. I just got done watching Black Hawk Down, and it was a really great film. I enjoyed it because it had Josh Hartnett and Ewan Mcgregor, aka Obi-Wan Kenobi, in it, and it was based on realistic events during a Somalia raid to get some high priority targets out of a building to get Muhammad ID'd or something. It was a technical thing they were trying to do. Anyway, I give it a 9 out of 10. If you're into war movies, it was a great film, just like Tears of the Sun. Thank you.